What is up guys, it's Ritish here bringing in the unboxing video of the Gear4 Street Party Wireless 2 Bluetooth speakers with an inbuilt speakerphone. So as you can see on the packaging, I have got the speakers through Snap Deal at a discounted price of about 2900 Indian rupees. So without wasting further more time, let's remove the plastic off the package and cut the seal open. Cutting through the seal, we can lift the flaps up and take out the speaker box. As illustrated on the box, you can see that I have bought the red color of the speakers. Apart from the red one, you can also get it in black or blue color. Taking a look at the front of the box, we have got a nice picture of the red Bluetooth speakers along with the Gear4 logo. Nothing special on the sides of the box, just a picture and some written features. Flipping the sides and taking a look at the back of the box, it mentions that they have an inbuilt speakerphone for taking calls along with 5 hours of battery backup. Now finally, let's cut the seal on the box and take a look at the contents. Firstly, we have the red speakers wrapped in this plastic bag. Picking up the speakers for the first time, I can say that these speakers are moderately light as per their size. Below the cardboard thing, we have got the micro USB cable for charging. Also, they do include a 600 mAh battery which is inserted at the back of the speakers. We also do get the aux cable for using the speakers if you don't have a Bluetooth enabled device. And finally, we have some sort of manual which shows how to get started with some basic tips. Now let's clean the desk and look at the star of the show, which is the Street Party Wireless 2 Bluetooth speakers. Taking out them from the plastic bag, we have the Gear4 logo on the front. On the bottom, we have some grips for placing the speakers firmly so that they do not move or slide easily. We also have the battery house on the bottom of the speakers where we can insert the battery. Here on the top, we have the different function buttons, which include the play button, volume button and the call pickup button. At the back, we have the 3.5mm audio jack, USB port for charging and the on off switch. And yeah, that was pretty much it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. If you found it helpful, then don't forget to hit the like button given down below. Also, which Bluetooth speakers are you using? I would love to know about it. Do let me know in the comment section given down below. Thanks for watching guys, and I will see you all in the next one.